Okay, so we're back, and I found my Pro Controller. So, why is the wind blowing, and it... Why do I not see the wind blowing, but his hat is moving? Huh. Whatever. So, I believe I was to the right. Yeah. I was on the right. I was going to the right. So it'll make this whole thing so much easier. It was a little annoying with the Pro Control, with the Wii U gamepad. Not remembering what what button did what. But anyways. Do I have to? Yes, I am going to have to. Which is fine. I don't have to worry about, you know, oh no, do this. Oh no, do that. Or how do I get past this? Or how do I get past that? Hey. Oh, come on! Oh, right, right, it had the thing. Duh, I should have gotten the thing off of there first. No, actually, I should be able to do this. Yo. No troubles whatsoever. Okay, if I remember correctly, when I get to the latter part of it. Oh crap. I have to, you know, where's the button at? Let's get the thing ready to go. No, screw it. Go away. Goodbye. Oh. Yeah, no. No. Ain't happening. Okay, so that one's still killed, which makes this so much easier. I say that and I end up falling. Fun. I mean, that's joyous. That's completely fucking hilarious. I say all that and I still end up falling into the abyss. Out of the sky. Ooh, wait. Yeah. I mean, I can go to the... I could hook shot over there, but... whatever. There we go. Come here. Come here. You know, it's funny, I didn't mention this before, but the floor tiles look like fucking rupees. Just saying. And those are wind fans. I There's gotta be a connection to fucking Ocarina of Time. yeah. Why did you do that? Grab. Hmm. Okay. So what do I do here? Okay. Come on. Come on, Eric. God dang it, not enough, not enough. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, come on! Oh, Lord. Okay. Right, I'm thinking of not this game, but a different game. Oh, come on, just off by 2 feet. Okay, so actually, I could probably do this right over here. Okay. Actually, yeah, I was here before. Nothing out of the ordinary over here. But I need that to be off. Okay. What is that on the wall? And down it went. Oh, that's gonna be. Ah! Oh, that was way off. Okay. God damn it. Okay. Knew it. Oh, duh. Nope. See here. I'm gonna have to get the twin hook shot. Well, I. What? Oh, it's a flying one. Oh crap! Oh, come on! Okay, what? There we go. Wait, how do I get... There we go. I now have the thing that will help me kill the boss. No, no, no! Well, I'm not 100%ing it, so I really don't care what's in that treasure chest. If I do, I'll probably go after it after I deal with the boss. But even then, I probably won't. Okay, what's down there? Okay, good. I see that. Yeah, definitely not worth going over there for. Oh crap! Yeah, I already have full bottles. I only have 4 bottles, but I have full bottles. How do I... Oh. Oh, I'm like right next to it and I can't get it. Or can I? Yeah, I can. Crap. Oh, it let me do it regardless. Wait, what? Oh. Goodbye. Okay, I got rid of that. Whoa! If I remember correctly, that thing shoots. Oh! Bombs, I think? Damn it. Oh, joy. Well, let's see if I can find... I don't see anything else to latch onto. Fuck. There's that, but that's too far away. That does nothing for me. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I see now. Okay. I'm so glad this game didn't have like a stamina meter like they did with Twilight with Breath of the Wild. No, it was oh, which one was it? Skyward Sword. Duh. Just a little bit further. God, no! Just a little bit closer. Oh, wait, you know what? I have the perfect solution for that. Guess what? Bomb arrow. Bomb arrow! Oh, just bomb arrow. Bomb arrow! Okay. Holy crap, what the fuck? Oh, yes. I am taking that. I am taking you. I am taking you. Come on. Cute. Oh, I see. Come on. Just a little bit more. Oh, what? Okay, let's see. Okay, go through that. Yeah, that should be fit. That should fit.
Mm-hmm.
Totally. What the fuck? No. No. You know, I also didn't make note of it, but the symbol on the door looks like the boss from Skyward Sword. Just saying. It really does. The fish boss. Which is weird because we're gonna be fighting a dragon, not a sea creature. What I do want to do before I end it off today is get the big key. Oh, hey, by the way, looky. Oh, just off by a hair. Oopsie. Look, here's another friend. Goodbye. Holy crap. That was a lot of money. Oh, can't. Never mind. Okay. Oh boy. Hell, I might just say right here. Oh my goodness, you know what? That's exactly what I'm going to do. I'm going to save here. That is well worth ending today off with. A bouncing whatever that was. I forgot. Armored thing. But anyways, till next time, folks. Let's see, what's the name of that thing? Oh, Helmasaur. Bouncing Helmasaur. But anyways, till next time, folks. Goodbye.